In this video, we are going to create a simple expert advisor that is going to trade this moving average. It's a moving average for 20 candles. So let's find out how to do that with MQL5. First, you need to click on the little button here or press F4 on your keyboard. Now you should see the Meta Editor window, and here you want to click on File, New, Expert Advisor from Template, Continue. I will call this file Simple Moving Average EA, click on Continue, Continue and Finish. Now you can remove everything above the onTick function and the two command lines here. We start by including the file trade.mqh that comes with MQL5 and it provides easy trade functions. So let's create an instance of CTrade. That will be called trade and we are going to use it to open our positions later on. As we want to trade in both directions, we need to get the ask price and the bid price. That is done by using the function symbolInfoDouble. For the current symbol, for the ask price, we use symbol_ask all in capital letters. And for the bid price, we use symbol_bid, also in capital letters. I like to use normalized double and _digits to automatically calculate if we have a currency pair with 3 digits or 5 digits. Now let's continue. We create an array for the price data that will be called price info. And we use the function mqrates to create it, because mqrates stores the information about prices, volumes and spread. Now we want to fill the array with price data. That is done by using copyRates. For the current symbol on the chart and the currently used period on that chart, actually this and this statement are equal. We could also use _symbol and _period. We start with the current candle 0 and we want to copy the price data for 3 candles and store it in our price info array. Let's create a string for the signal that will also be called signal and we don't assign any value here because we are going to calculate that later on. Now we need another array, this time for the moving average. It will be called my moving average array. So let's define the properties for the moving average. We use the included IMA function of MQL5 for the current symbol on the chart and the currently selected period on that chart. I want to calculate the moving average for 20 candles in the past. This is a shift value that could be used to move the moving average to the right or to the left. I don't want to use it, so I select 0. We want to calculate a simple moving average, so we use mode_SMA, all in capital letters, and price_close, also in capital letters, is used to calculate the value based on the close price. So let's use copy buffer to fill the array with data. For the buffer 0, that's the red line here. This indicator only has one buffer. We start with candle 0 and we want to copy the price data for 3 candles and store it in the my moving average array according to the moving average definition that we have created here. Let's define the buy conditions. We want to check if the close price for candle 1 is bigger than the value for the moving average for candle 1, and if the close price for candle 2 was below the moving average value for candle 2, that would be a crossover, and now we want to buy. So we assign the word buy to our signal. In the other case, if the close price for candle 1 is now below the moving average for candle 1 and the close price for candle 2 was above the moving average for candle 2 before, That would be a sell signal, and now we assign the word sell to our signal. And if our signal equals sell and positions total is below 1, we want to open a sell trade for 10 micro lot. Otherwise, if the signal equals buy and we have no positions, that would mean that we want to open a buy trade for 10 micro lot. If this is too fast for you, I would suggest to go to the MQL5 basic videos that have been created before. One thing is still missing. We need a chart output, so we use the command function to output the text. The signal is now and the calculated signal. That's it. When you're done, you can click on the compile button here. You should not get any errors. And in that case, you can click on the little button here or press F4 to go back to MetaTrader. And in MetaTrader, you want to click on View, Strategy Tester, or press Ctrl and R. Please pick the new file Simple Moving Average EA.EX5, mark the visualization option here, and start your test. Now you should see the red line here that is the moving average. We have signals on our chart, buy and sell. And here we actually have opened our first position. Let's zoom in. Here it is. And now you have learned how to create an expert advisor to trade a simple moving average for 20 candles. And you have coded it yourself with a few lines of MQL5 code.